Everyone comes to the gym in order to lose weight or gain muscle. And in order to do this, you need to release energy. And this energy hasn't been harnessed. And I believe there's a great potential of doing this.
So obviously I've been to spinning classes before, but it's nice to know the power I'm generating is actually going straight back into the national grid.
It's quite rewarding. You want to make the numbers go up and up and up, so it's a little bit of a challenge between yourself.